In 2021, Helen Luckman will receive the Lifetime Achievement Award, which is the highest award given out by the WMAA and the Western Mustang Sports Hall of Fame. Helen has been and always will be an important figure in the struggle for women's athletics at Western. She graduated from Dunfermline College of Physical Education in Scotland and taught in Edinburgh before emigrating to Canada in 1965. From 1967 to 71, she was a physical education faculty member at McMaster. It was at McMaster where she met Brian, and they moved to London in 1971, where Brian had accepted a faculty appointment in Western's geography department. They have two children, David, 1972, and Heather, 1974. Helen completed her master's in education at Western in 1982. At Western, Helen served as the vice chair of athletics from 1981 to 86 and coached both the field hockey and tennis teams. She started the Women's Athletic Committee, the WAC, with team reps from all women's teams. She introduced women's intercollegiate squash to the Western program and presented the successful proposal for women's soccer to be included in the CIAU. In 1986, she received the OWIAA Honor Award, given to an individual who exemplifies the best in university sports in terms of ethics, integrity, and honesty. Her voice was heard, and Helen made a difference. From 1987 until her early retirement in 1999, Helen worked at Alumni Relations, where she helped organize many homecomings and other alumni activities. This same year, 1987, she initiated a multi-generational meeting of former Western women athletes, which led to the development of the Women's Athletic Alumni. Post-retirement, Helen served two terms as a representative of the Alumni Association on Western Senate and was a two-time president of the Women's Athletic Alumni. Perhaps most notable is her ongoing advocacy for recognition of women in leadership positions. Among the awards she has received are the WAA's Elfrida Berzins Award in 2004 and the Dr. Ivan Smith Award, the Alumni Award of Merit in 2015. This award is Western Alumni's highest tribute, recognizing significant and sustained contributions to the Alumni Association. In 2004, Helen co-authored Mustang Tales. The books share stories of the long and proud tradition of women's sports at Western. Helen has always called for women's voices to be heard and for recognition of their accomplishments, and for that we will be forever grateful.